Water arrived here long before humans, before Zealandia sank beneath the waves and pushed granite into the hills that form the horizon silhouetted against the lightning sky. Water pooled here before the Murrumbidgee River settled among the mud washed down from the mountains in the east and mixed with the oxidized dust blown from the west. A primordial swamp known to generations of birds, reptiles, fish, and animals since before they became totems for our first nation, the Wiradjuri. Waterbirds who know this home before they exit eggshells in nests half a world away, already abandoned by their parents. They now call from among walls of Kumbungi that hide a menagerie. Reeds that seem to warble as the same bird call arrives at your ears, seemingly from all directions, rising as a timeless music punctuated by splashes from an unseen wing or tail, rising with water from a land almost as old as the sun, now rising to reveal this scene older than time.